As Maija grew into a young woman, tales of her beauty grew among the townsfolk, who began to call her the Rose of Turaida.